going to Gabe's house right now. But offer up. Excuse me. Be quiet. I can show you in a second. Dude, I can't believe I found these wheels. Why? Why is this guy selling them for so cheap? It's almost sketchy. I'm gonna get robbed or something, but this is way too nice to get robbed at. Go. Lock the door. Alright, we are going to Gabe's house. Because yesterday was a bit too late to go. But we got a little agenda today, which is good, because we've been bored. We're gonna get these wheels that I picked up yesterday from OfferUp, polished up from the polish shop. T7Rs are gonna be fully polished. One of Gabe's to pick up the other pair of T7Rs because he's borrowing them from me. So we'll polish 8 wheels. I think I have another pair of professors that I need to polish too. Let's head over to Gabe's and better be open. Oh, it's open.
He's doing it.
That's a good boy. He's a good boy. He's not doing it. I knew it. I haven't shown you guys my GTR yet. Let's go look at that thing. I'll wait for Gabe. Yeah, so I had to park this thing here because I ran out of room. So I asked Gabe to let me park it here. I don't know what to do with this thing. It's super clean. I kind of just spontaneously bought this thing because I saw it at auctions for a really good price, and I had just sold my GTR. I wanted another one. What is this? Yeah, check it out. It's pretty clean. Famous Robbie is poop.
I'm actually Josh's manager.
Ah, don't touch me.
So he needs an assistant. You can reach out to me. Just I think he wanted nudes. That's how he's gonna choose his assistant.
That's usually what I go for first.
All guys.
Males only. Preferably 6 feet tall. Yes.
Dude, what is this freaking 1987? We're using tire irons now?
Cool, that makes sure
I
get the job done.
Yeah, get the job done very slowly. Somebody sponsor Gabe. Somebody help this guy. Yo. I don't even know when the last time I did this my hand was.
Bruh, because everything's in Marietta, dog. You need all the good tools.
It's like $190 for good tools.
I'm just going to get the one from Marietta.
Leave me with
$190. And that's perfect.
RB20 in it.
I don't need it.
Just, I mean, it looks nice still.
Yeah. I never popped it in anyway. This is super safe though. Yeah. This part is super safe.
That's
that they need a quick release, dog, you know?
Yeah, because you gotta swap your batteries out every day.
Quick swap, so the turbo stays running at full force induction. Pro tip of the day.
Yeah, I'll trade you GTR seats for them.
Yeah, bro, I'm gonna put GTR seats in my 11, because those can go fast, you know?
With
GTR parts in a Toyota. Way fast. Pro tip of the
you
day.
Still have it.
Ronnie came through.
Shout out
had
Robbie
Otis. And Otis. Otis dropped them off. But yeah, shout out to those two.
Kanzai wheels.
Good burners, you know? Nice little
always burner. Gotta have throwaway burners when you crash like Gabe did.
Yeah, so you don't bust your rims up and have to wait.
I just insert that clip of Gabe pissed off explaining.
Taco.
That back section, like, what the f*** is that? Like, you get over, and then you bitch, and it slides, I came off, car slid, and then there's a curb, and just f***ing taco.
Hey, get this
we
on the
car.
We actually
are
retroing all the gears, guys.
I'm like, I have freaking 900,000 subs. Minus 840,000 subs.
Just gotta mumble that part.
I didn't compare the shut up and 900,000 subs. Anyways, check this out. Everyone's been asking about the upside down gear. So, Mr. Rob over here came down from the bay with a whole box full of merch. We got small, medium, large, extra large. We got two different styles. We got the Stylish Driving Club and the upside down. Yeah, how much are those?
$1 million.
Yeah, probably $1 million each.
Million.
What?
It's limited.
For a special time offer from $1 million, $20.
$20 a shirt.
I mean.
Do we got a big cartel we can link to the bottom so they can purchase or?
I can have that.
All right, we'll do something like that in the description thing. Alright, let's get out of here.
Put that on me.
I don't know why I always get so happy when I come this way. Looking at this stupid Supra like that, it looks so bad. We're gonna try and take my wife's Blitz O3s. Technically still mine, but I kind of gave them to her. Kind of regret now, but I'm gonna try and take her wheels and throw them on the Supra because I'm so impatient and I don't want to wait a week for the wheels to be polished. But I'm not gonna tell her. Should I tell her first? No. But that looks so bad. I'm so tired of looking at it like that. I just gotta make it look so good to where she will not even be mad. Let's try. Took one wheel so far. Moment of truth. We'll see if they even fit. The new sound of the 80s. These turn out really good. Everywhere. I don't know what to tell Leah. And all talk. She tells you a story and makes you want to dance. Steve Fox examines an overnight phenomenon. Rapping to the beat. This is looking quite fantastic. I didn't run into any freaking fitment issues with the Supra. Might still need to run a spacer though. Always gotta have spacers. Oblivious.
cars look better than they did on my car.
Surprise. Usually she's like, what are you doing? Especially if I'm touching her car. Just cover her car with blankets.
Freaking hot, dude. This is so dumb. What am I doing? I'm not sweating, am I?
Gopher.
Yeah, there's a gopher in there. Friends showed up. Good.
Hello, man.
How's it doing?
Oh, we're on it.
Did you good?
So am I flexing? I'm not even flexing, bro.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
Here, just put them all right here.
I'm telling myself I'm gonna wear gloves every time I touch her, but I don't.
These came out really good
for the most part.